Assalamualaikum, my name is NURHASANAH binti ISMAIL, and today I will be reviewing on the novel The Garden of Evening Mist by the Malaysian novelist Twan Eng. This book is published in 2012 and the winner of the Man Asian Literary Prize and the Walter Scott Prize for Historical Fiction. And it was also shortlisted for the Man Booker Prize and the International Impact Dublin Literary Award. So the book set in 1980s and the 1950s during the World War II. In 2019, this book was adapted into a film for the same name. So the book tells a story about Ling. So she sets out to create a garden in memory of her sister who was killed at the hand of the Japanese. Ling, she ends up becoming an apprentice to a Japanese gardener, Aritomo. He's a man with extraordinary skills and reputation. He's once the gardener of the Emperor of Japan. I personally like the book, especially the writing styles by the author. I think it's very poetic and cinematic. The author beautifully conjures up the lush landscapes and the tea estates of Malaya, you know, with some Malaysian cultural elements and history during that time. Just like how we stated here, like, the book is a beautiful, dark and wistful exploration of loss and remembrance that will stay with you long after you read. And I agree with the statement, because even after I read the book twice, I was very tempted to read it again for the third time. So this book is an elegant, haunting novel of war, art and memory. So I hope you guys can read the book or watch the film and enjoy your reading time. That's all for me. Thank you.